This is how we parked our camper van at a historic airfield museum near the Salt Flats in Utah. The Bonneville Salt Flats are amazing to see, but you can't camp on them, so we booked this experience instead. For $5 each, we took a self-guided tour around the museum, which featured humble exhibits of World War II items that had been collected by the museum. They even had an interactive Morse code exhibit. We were able to catch awesome views by climbing the restored air traffic control tower. The climb is not for the faint of heart, but the views at the top are worth it. It's still an active airport, so we were even able to see a small plane take off. The best part of the experience is the old C-123 aircraft. We found out it had been used in the movie Con Air and recently in an Amazon series, and we had full access to the whole plane all by ourselves. Watch Top Gun beforehand for the ultimate experience.